Hey guys, what's going on? It's Made Knowledge. I got a lot more Pink Floyd I'm going to show you, but this time it's a whole set of things. This is all of the early years boxes, except for the continuation one, because this is all the individual ones. So I'm going to show you all of them right now. I'm going to show you. So the first one is Cambridge Station. So it comes with two CDs, a lovely, lovely booklet. Ooh. With all the credits and stuff. And then, well, I'll show you the memorabilia. The musical memorabilia. I don't know what else is in there. I don't think so. And of course, a DVD and a Blu-ray. I have the sticker and the backing thing. There's some stickers here. There's some ticket things here. Some ads. So that was a UFO Presents Night Tripper with Pink Floyd. What is this? Here's another promo thing. Because who needs all this? Beatles, Cream, Lap Up, Pink. Huh, interesting. We've got another giant ticket, that's what it says. What are you? Here, another poster. The Pink Floyd. What is this? Complimentary. I don't know what this is. Another ticket. We've got the Candyman with Floyd. Oh, and there's, oh, and Cheetah. Cool. Then the book with all the things. And words and music for Arnold Lane. So now we know how to play it. Cool. I don't really think I need to know how to play Arnold Lane today, but if I really, really want to, I now can, thanks to the booklet here. I don't know if it's, yeah, Words and Music by Sid Barrett, so it's all noted. That's cool. I like that. I gotta put all that back. Come on. Doesn't matter if they get slightly bent, because I don't care about it being mint. Yes, then of course. Oh, come on. Got stuck. Okay, sorry for going really quiet there. Next one we have is Germination, I think, 1968, yes. So what does this have on it? Some cool singles, some cool BBC stuff. It's one CD with a lovely booklet, Blu-ray DVD, and then I guess I'll show you the memorabilia. Anything else? Peekaboo. Oh, there's a big thing right there. Okay, what are you?
This thing. This is kind of cool. There's that thing. A couple more things. One of these. And then one of these. And then, of course, you get everything that's in this thing. It'll tell you where it's from, who did it, and who died. Not really. I don't think it shows death. That's Germination. It's cool that it comes with the sticker and the thing to tell me on the back what's in it all. This one's Dramatization. My hair's in my face. So, what's on this one? Oh, this has The Man in the Journey, which is very cool. Oh, with Interstellar Overdrive with Frank Zappa. So that's what this is, Germination. Two CDs, DVD and a Blu-ray. Oh, there's a lot in this one. Yep, I think that's it. So we got one of these. We got one of these. Ugh. A thing. Thing. Another thing, which is, this is a letter. Pink Floyd Fan Club. Honorary members, John Peel, George Best, David Essex, Tyrannosaurus Rex, Ginger Baker, Peter Gordano, Tommy Vance, and Eric Clapton. Oh, very, very cool. I guess I should show you. Ooh, there it is. Electric Garden Goes Underground. And then the booklet to tell you what's in it all. Yeah, so this is the cool thing about this one is The Man in the Journey. I haven't even told you what's in any of this crap. But you don't need to. It's been out forever. Just go look at Discogs and you'll find track listings. What's this one? This one's Deviation. So what's cool about this one? Oh, that's some cool stuff. CD, two DVD and a Blu-ray. Whoa, fancy. No, nothing there. What's this one? This thing. This thing. This thing. Promo thing for Adam Hart Mother. That's cool. This thing. And then the booklet. Yeah, so the unreleased tracks from the Zebrowski's Point soundtrack recordings. Very, very cool. We have Reverberation. One DVD or one CD. That's a very, very large plastic thing to hold a CD. Nothing Part 14 and BBC Sessions. Then the Echo's original 4.0 quad mix on the DVD for cool stuff. CD. One Blu-ray, one DVD. I don't know if this has the hidden metal stuff on it. I'm gonna end up putting it into the computer to find out. So here's this. Corner's bent on this one. Oh, that's cool. The promo poster for Metal. The new Pink Floyd album is like throwing a party for your ears where you're all at your, where, well, what, meh. When all your ears were expecting were a few friends over for peanut chill. I don't know. I don't know how to spell or read. Got a letter from Pink Floyd to Harvest. The group is for, that's cool. I like that. But there's that thing. Then there's this thing. Then there's this booklet. So yeah, someone tell me if this has the metal remixes in it. I'd love to know. I like these boxes. These are kind of cool. And then the last one, which is the one that I'm kind of looking most forward to, is the obfuscation. Obfuscation. Which has the Obscured by Clouds remix and the Pompeii remix. So it's two CDs. One Blu-ray, one DVD. The booklet. This thing. Pink Floyd, Chuck Berry, and Slade. What a lineup. This thing. Very cool. And that's all that I have in this box. I don't have the other one, the continuation one, which I'm trying to find if someone will part out the box, because I'd love to get it, because then I will have all of them. And I did order the remix of Metal, because I don't think it's in this version, or these versions. But that's all the early years, so very cool. I guess I'm going to be busy listening to a lot of music today. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the Pink Floyd stuff. This is kind of a boring video because I'm a little tired, a little sleepy, I need to go to bed. So yeah, thank you guys again, and comment, like, subscribe, check out all the other videos, and I will see you all next time. Sayonara.